I gotta watch out because any of this rock along here has a ledge, an edge. They could be sitting along those edges too, which they do in fall. Especially the big guys. They know where to eat. See, it's 9 feet right here. Oh boy. Come on, Carl. Do it right at the end. Five pounder. Feet. Wow. Ooh, there's a ledge there. Oh boy. Oh, come on. 11 feet right here, a ledge. Wow. There could be a big one here, man. Right here. You know what? Dude, look at this. Look at that. Look at that. Native speckled trout. That's what that is right there. Native speckled trout. On. Whoa, you! We'll let you go. I know. Maybe you'll just flop back in the water. Look at this. Tell me that isn't gorgeous, huh? Look at that. You ready? I'll let you go. Beautiful square tail brook trout. Ready? Go on. Wow. Come on. You gotta laugh, guys. Seriously. Catching lake trout, brook trout, smallmouth bass, largemouth bass on the CrawZ. I thought I had a good largemouth there. Lift up and see all the red, black, orange, green, blue. I'm seeing stars. I mean, how can you beat this? October is a time of plenty, but I mean, I'm catching plenty of fish on one little bait. It's not a selling feature. Everything that sees this eats it, including the beautiful brook trout of Northern Ontario. Take a deep breath and catch some more.